Esther, thank you. Governor DeSantis is taking credit for two airplanes full of migrants that landed at Martha's Vineyard last night. Video shows the men and women deboarding that plane in Massachusetts. The governor's office says that relocation is part of the state's program to transport illegal immigrants to sanctuary destinations. Florida's budget has $12 million set aside to remove migrants from the state of Florida.